Good morning, young literates. Welcome to Summer Splash 2020. I hope you all are healthy and doing good. So, let's start today's craft activity. Today we are going to make paper doll. To make this, we need red sketch, scissors, black sketch, studs to decorate, fevicol, brown colored sheet, small strip of purple colored sheet, dark pink sheet, skin colored sheet, and we are using green strips to make the ribbons, two yellow strips to make the legs, and of course two eyes. That small strip of purple color we are going to make the shoes using that. Children, be ready, we are going to start. Take the brown paper. Cut this paper like this. After cutting, it will look like this, and we are going to use as hairs for your doll. This is the upper portion. Take the skin color sheet. We are going to make the face for the doll. Put it like this. These are the ears. Now the face is ready. Now we are going to fix the hairs. Use the fevicol and paste like this. Now fold the every strip like this using fevicol. Paste all the strips. Children, we are going to make the hairstyle. Staple it. Now apply fevicol on the other corner and paste all the cutouts like this. Style of the doll is ready now. Oh, it's looking very smart. Cut all the strips equally. It's looking beautiful. Now take the eyes. Fix the eyes using fevicol. Eyebrows, nose, lips, coming to ribbons, fix the ribbons on the hairstyle like this. Cut the dark pink sheet in a square form like this. Fold it into two equal halves. Using scissors, give it the shape. So now we are going to make the dress for the doll. Take the two skin colored strips. These are the legs. Now, purple colored strip, we are going to make the shoes. Cut this shape, strip in the form of shoes. Now fix the shoes. I guess. Take the skin colored paper and make the hands. Now fix the hands using Fevicol. Paste this and complete the doll. Now we are going to use studs. We are going to decorate the dress. You can decorate your doll the way you want. Your paper doll is ready now. It's looking beautiful. Dear children, I hope you all enjoyed the activity. We'll meet in the next craft activity. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Goodbye, children.